in doubt, play Sweet Caroline.
Well, that's it, isn't it? I mean, Simon, you may know the answer to this. At boxing shows up and down the country, all over the world, Sweet Caroline is absolutely synonymous with the sport. The question I've got for you, Simon, is why?
It's a good question.
Thank you.
And I think it's probably the most interactive song.
Good answer, yeah, it could be that.
And it everybody loves it.
Yeah.
You know. Who doesn't love a bit of Neil Diamond and a bit of Sweet Caroline?
Oh, honestly.
Du, du, du. See, you don't even need to know the words.
So good.
Neil Diamond. What a gem.
Gentlemen, head straight over to the corner, have a look at the photos immediately after the fight, see what you think.
And we're underway. Ross Rowlinson in the silver shorts, Daniel Pascoe in the black with the white trim. Oh, quite a fast start there. Overhand left there from Daniel, just catching Ross.
Now I have seen Daniel Pascoe in action quite a few times. He's improved a lot as a fighter. Seems to improve with every fight. Let's see how he does this evening.
Again, adopting that sort of dropped left hand, low stance. Probably looking to close the distance quickly.
Good movement there being shown by Daniel. Good body shot, left hook.
Lovely body shot, followed by the left to the head. Yeah, Daniel definitely in control. And again, that snapping left hand. The referee, Trevor Pike, keeping him in check, stop getting tangled up.
He's indeed one of our most experienced referees, along with Rue Towers. He's in attendance tonight as the second referee.
I'll start to come back into this a little bit more now. Again, that's another good combination from Daniel. Pressing, putting him up against the ropes.
Looking focused. Ooh, heads coming dangerously close together there.
Yeah. Yeah, decent first round. I think I'd probably just give that to Daniel. I think he edged it.
Yep, I think he did. He is, of course, trained by the Ali brothers, Malik and Yusuf. You see in the corner there. They put their shows on usually at the Teesside Hub. Good to see
the MC's pretty good.
Hey, the MC is very, very handsome.
Yeah.
Very handsome indeed.
Yeah. Witty.
Oh, everything.
Yeah.
Have you met him?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, once or twice.
I tell you what, he's almost as good and almost as handsome as you, Simon.
Almost.
Almost. Not quite, but he's getting there.
Good setup, the guys, the Ali brothers have got over there.
Yeah, they have
some good shows, get some good fighters, good fights.
Corners, 10 seconds.
Good to see them making the journey up the A19. Up to Brent Meadows, here on the outskirts of Durham, bringing their fighter with him, Daniel Pascoe. And so far, he's doing all right.
Indeed.
Oh, let's move on to round two. Very, very fast start from Ross. I think he's had the hurry up from Nick and Andrew in his corner. said, look, if you keep going like this, you're not going to win this fight. You're going to have to start pressing a little bit more.
Absolutely. He's been told to put a little bit more urgency in his work now. I think he knows Daniel took the first round. He got any chance, he needs to take these two.
He does. While he has to press and he has to increase the work rate, he cannot let his emotions get too much. He can't let, like, burn the energy off. He doesn't want to be too busy. He's just got to pick them shots.
Oh, good left to the left, right to the body, left up top. Good shots.
Impressed with Daniel so far.
I like
shot selection. His movement is good. I like him just pushing off the back foot just to make sure that jab finds its home.
Yep.
Ross still want to rough it up a little bit more. Daniel wants to keep it a little bit tidier. Nice, good movement, good head movement. Got out of the way there of Ross.
He has got some good movement. And he is dedicated. I've watched videos of him training. He's dedicated. He trains sometimes up to 7 hours, 8 hours a day.
Oh, wow.
Real dedication. 20 seconds left of the round.
Fantastic. Hello, every single one of the fighters that's been in tonight. They're all fit, working hard. You can't do this. You cannot be complacent when you're in the ring. You've got to make sure you're at the peak of fitness.
Absolutely.
Yeah, great work with that. Again, Daniel, just for me, again, just slightly outclassed Ross, just a little bit. Final round now. So Daniel is ahead on my card. Some nice shots there, kicking off Ross. Ross is still coming back. Still looking game. Still looking like he's got plenty of energy. Coming back into it at the end of this fight. I think that was a slip. I think he's okay. And in the final minute of the fight. The fight is still pressing. Still looking to land shots. Daniel popping the jab out still. Looking more of an even round, this third one. Half in the end now. few seconds, I think, of the fight. Oh, nice shot from Ross, nice left hand. Is it too little, too late?
Contest, boys, what a great contest. Your referee has declared the winner, and he is fighting.